The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank. This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
I mean, this got to be a surreal moment. How nervous are you right now in the ring?
Well, he can't get lost in the magnitude of the moment because he has to prepare for an encounter with the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
The Beast Incarnate has been involved in some of WWE's biggest matches.
He's always a spectacle to see in action.
And there are undoubtedly more unforgettable moments on their way. It's time to do it the cowboy way.
He truly seems to enjoy combat.
Of course, Cole, because it's what Lesnar was built for. The battlefield is his home.
Yeah, Brock Lesnar relishes the chance to go out and simply conquer.
Because Brock wants to be on the very top of the mountain.
And he won't be denied.
Introducing the challenger from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds, Ezekiel! And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost. Oh. Call the ambulance.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Superstar throwing their opponent. Look at this, from corner to corner.
Again!
Really an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
striking with a knee. Oh, that opens the door for Ezekiel. Challenger's looking shaken, and he barely evades. Some people feel like Ezekiel appeared seemingly out of nowhere, making an immediate impact in WWE. While his brother Elias may have played a part in his training, you have to admit that Ezekiel is still pretty untested in the ring.
I think that's where a lot of people underestimate Ezekiel Cole. The man has the ability and ring sense of a veteran superstar. That's something that takes years to cultivate, but Ezekiel has somehow been able to achieve that in a relatively short amount of time. That's going to be hard for anyone facing off
on the top.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Oh. Great job anticipating Ezekiel. Double underhook suplex. He takes control. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, what one hand.
And more attacks to his crook. Hidner's offense,
stomping down.
From the middle rope.
He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
The Beast ready to victimize another one.
Brock Lesnar, what power!
I think the champ's got it.
Looking for the victory! Two count!
Got it! And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.